so much for joining us today with this 12th International Conference of Azerbaijani English Teachers Association. Well, although it is English Teachers Association, we have already opened our doors to non-English teachers as well, so that they can also benefit from the opportunity of professional development for teachers that we offer. Today, as you will see, we have our dear guests with us. It is Saturday. In spite of this, they are here with us, which means that this is a tribute by them to our sacred profession. This profession is really very sacred. So I believe that in their lives, they have passed away through schooling, through teachers, and if they are here today, although it is the weekend, although it is early in the morning, they are with us. It means that they have fond memories for their teachers, and this is why these fantastic people are here and they are supporting us today. So this is why I would like to give the floor to them. Many of you know that I'm a teacher and I love speaking as well, but today it's better to listen to them rather than listening to me. So, with your permission, I will invite here Mr. William Gill, Chargé d'Affaires of the U.S. Embassy, as AzETA has been cooperating with the U.S. Embassy since its establishment, since 1996, and with thanks to multifaceted support by the embassy, we have developed and we are now a 20-year-old teachers association. Please listen to me.
I'm delighted to join the conference to celebrate English language teaching, this important anniversary for AzETA. Thank you very much for inviting me. The work that you are doing as a professional teachers association is extremely important because you are helping the next generation of Azerbaijanis learn English, which will help them access the rest of the world easily, to share their thoughts with others, and advance their knowledge in their future. Our cooperation with AzETA has always been strong, and we are proud to support professional development of English teachers across Azerbaijan. The U.S. Embassy was right there from the start of AzETA, an English language fellow, Ms. Crystal House, and the English Resource Center. Our cooperation with AzETA continues today, with current English language fellow Mary Baker, who is leading training for AzETA members in Ankara, and participating in your conferences at Baku, and of course here in Baku. AzETA implemented our English Language Access Model Micro Scholarship Program from 2007 to 2014. The program gave access to advanced education and better employment opportunities to over 1,000 young Azerbaijanis from economically disadvantaged families in 16 regions of Azerbaijan, changing their lives forever. I hear some of those students are here today, and it's wonderful to continue to see you succeed. Learning English is not about simply getting into a good university or passing an exam, although those things are important. As you know, the ability to use and understand the English language is increasingly becoming a necessity in order to fully compete and participate in the global economy. In business, education, affairs, science, and of course on social media, it is increasingly important to be able to communicate in English in order to achieve success and fully engage in the marketplace of ideas and innovation. English can open the door to higher paying jobs, top level educational institutions, and the increasingly global interconnectedness that is now so much a part of our daily lives. The English language is also the gateway to prosperity on the national level. Here in Azerbaijan, increasing the number of English speakers plays an important role in reaching economic development goals. English speakers are needed in the tourism and hospitality industry. The ability to speak English can also support the process of attracting foreign investments or finding new markets for exports. In the effort to develop trade corridors between Europe and Asia, English will be useful as a common language. These are serious goals, but as you all know, learning English can also be fun. There are countless resources, music, film, television, and advertisements are everywhere, as are our educational resources. Therefore, conferences like this one are crucial to inspire teachers like you to continue studying English and to provide the tools to make language learning fun and productive. As part of our support for these efforts and Azerbaijan's future of prosperity overall, the U.S. Embassy offers a variety of materials and programs to help teachers and students improve their English. Our Baku American Center provides a place for English to learn, improve upon, and practice every day. I know that many AzETA members participate in the English language webinars hosted in America. And we look forward to seeing you there soon. In closing, there is a lot to celebrate today. In particular, I wish AzETA a very happy 20th anniversary with many more to come. Again, I want to thank once again and AzETA for their very kind invitation. And I hope you found it helpful to enjoy the conference. Thank you very much.
Olan sözsüz ki bizim o ümummilli liderimiz Heydər Əliyevin ifadəsiylə desək iki dövlət bir milləti təmsil edən burada eyni zamanda bizim qardaş Türkiyədən Türkiyə səfirliyinin Azərbaycandakı Bakıdakı səfirliyinin təhsil üzrə müşaviri cənab Buyukfirat da bugün bizim aramızdadır. Biz ona AzETA-ya xoş gəlmişsən deyirik. Hörmətli Buyukfirat, çox təşəkkür edirik bizim dəvətimizi qəbul edib gəldiyiniz üçün. Və biz istəyərdik ki, təhsil mütəxəssisi olaraq onun da xeyir dualarına eşidək. Çünki bu xeyir dualar bundan sonraki 20 ildə bizə lazım olacaq. Buyurun, cənab.
Bir de aklımda kalan, kilisede de okudum ben yani İngilizce. Çok değerli Cenab-ı Büyükfırat. Çünkü